Finally tonight, he's becoming quite a celebrity in East Aurora, but he's a man of few words. Mike Randall paid him a visit to see if he could get him to talk.
Hello again.
You've seen the commercials.
Well, as you can see, Ed is up top of the store getting ready for Vidler's 60th anniversary.
Well, if you can believe everything you see on TV, Ed Vidler is a quiet guy who lets his brother Bob do all the talking. The commercials have transformed the co-owner of Vidler's, one of the last 5 and 10s in the country, into a local star. How has fame changed his life? Well, the man of mystery is insane.
Sure, Ed is always in the background, but you have to remember there are no small parts, only small actors. And besides that, he's really a talkative guy. Of course, you won't hear that from him.
Oh, he always talks to me.
Like, what kind of things will he say to you?
Well, you know, how nice I look. And
talks a lot.
Like, what does he say to you?
Oh, he says all sorts of things. He's very interested in people and what's going on, and he's a very upbeat, optimistic type person, so he's always talking about something.
Maybe he's mum, but his popularity is growing. This official Vidler's poster sells for $1.98, but with the Vidler Brothers signatures, it's $2.08. Fame does have its price. In Ed's case, it's a nickel and autograph.
Does he yell at people or anything?
No.
Or just talks to them or what?
Yeah, he's a really friendly guy.
One reason Ed doesn't talk much is because he's working all the time. This week, he was hanging his Memorial Day decorations. So it's obvious that he's the patriotic sort, even if he doesn't want to talk about it. Like a lot of folks, a few words, Ed Vidler proves that sometimes you can say a lot by saying nothing. In East Aurora, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.